So yesterday, Donald Trump did an interview with a conservative news source, and wall to wall, it was pathetic. But I want to hone in on a particular section because it shows Donald Trump not only freaking out, not only acting like a whiny little baby, but also lying through his teeth the whole time. It really is a masterclass in Donald Trump BS. Check it out.
This may seem obvious to most people, but they need to know. Why are so many in the mainstream media refusing to cover this election audit? And now more states are auditing the election results. What are your thoughts about that?
Because the media is corrupt, Pastor. You know it as well as I do, and many people know it. Probably the ones that know it best is the media itself. They are corrupt. They don't tell the truth, and they are, in fact, the enemy of the people, and it's a terrible thing. We had a tremendous audit. It was done by the Senate, the Arizona Senate, and they're brave people, and the findings were unbelievable. So the media doesn't want to call it. I think they called it findings at the end, right. Findings, and the findings were just brutal. And yet the media doesn't want to report the findings. It's really a very sad thing for our country.
So you can see there that this is like the most softball interview. This guy is literally saying, why doesn't the media cover the very important things you believe in, Mr. Former President, blah, blah, blah. And Donald Trump is like, yes, Mr. Media Man, you are right. They are ignoring the audits and the media is corrupt and they're the enemy of the people. And they're ignoring the fact that the findings were devastating to the Democrats. And all of that is a lie. Literally none of that is true. Trump is freaking out. He's lashing out at the media. He's whining like a baby. And he's not even telling 1% of the truth. Because here's the deal. No one ignored the Arizona audit. We covered it on this channel. If you're a regular viewer, we covered it the day the news broke. The problem is we covered it honestly. We covered the audit the whole way through as BS, as unnecessary, as never going to find a shred of evidence that it was always going to turn out that nothing was going to change. And the only thing that did change, if you recall, is that Biden won Arizona even a little bit harder than he did back in November, that by about 200 or 300 more votes, Biden won that state more. They found a few more votes for Biden, a few less votes for Trump, and a count of over 1 million, 2 million votes. And that didn't change anything though. All Trump did was lose by, 0.01% more. And that's why Trump is mad, because that's how it's been covered, right? Like he's mad that it's been covered, honestly. The media is not hiding this story. The media is giving it all the sunlight it deserves, and that pisses Trump off. And there's other examples of this. Mike Lindell, just a couple days ago, demanded an audit in Idaho, and when they actually went and did it, they found that, again, Trump won Idaho still, but he lost it by a few more votes. And so whether it's close states or whether it's deep red states or whether it's deep blue states, whenever they do these audits, they find that Trump loses a little bit harder. But beyond the fact that this is hilarious, I want to laugh at Trump. He's whining like a little baby, and I always love seeing that. These audits were never about finding proof of fraud. That's never what they were about, because Donald Trump and most of the people around him, at least the professionals, know better. They know there was no fraud. These audits exist to undermine democracy, to give people a sense that the election wasn't fair, and then to justify Republican laws at the national and local level to undermine the right to vote of people who typically vote Democrat. So don't forget that. Donald Trump can whine and moan and complain all he wants, but his audits are getting coverage. He just doesn't like the coverage they're getting.